Strong, I knew I had to hold on, waiting for tonight.